Kucherov has his setup because of the one faceoff. Killorn in front. Hedman shoots and he missed the net. And Kucherov couldn't hold the puck yet. There's a race for the puck. Hedman's got to get moving to get back before Janmark, and he does. And Janmark tripped and fell, so there's only three Dallas Stars back as Kucherov moves in. Spins and deals. Braden Point moves in and shoots it over. And rebound score! Braden Point opens the scoring on the power play, and Tampa Bay has a 1-0 lead.
Well, Jim, you asked, what was John Cooper talking to Braden Point and company about after that first power play? Well, it looked like they had a bit of a different setup here. Watch Palat go all the way down to the line, and that creates a long pass up top to a one-timer to Hedman. Okay, you get nothing out of that, and this is where they can be dangerous. Off the rush, rebound control is something the guys in studio talked about. That time, Sekera was a bystander. Point comes right in, gets his own rebound, and just piles on that one before Janmark can get back. I fault Sekera on that one. You got to be more active in trying to get in the body of Point, and his amazing year continues with yet another goal.
His 14th goal of the playoffs at 12:23, the all-important first goal goes to Tampa. Isn't it amazing how this game changed from a bit of a slop bucket to fast and furious all of a sudden?
And Tampa, they're watching and they're cheering, they're lightning on. And how about that pair? I mean, Kucherov and Point yet again combined for another goal. I think that's 22 in the playoffs.
Hedman hands it across. It's worked back in and can be taken by Palat. Oh, Hedman, a shot, and that one didn't go.
I like how they're
it rattled all around.
I like how they're using the back of the net on this second power play. A little bit of a wrinkle for Tampa Bay. Didn't see that on the first power play look.
And Kucherov's over here on this side of the ice. They haven't gone that in a while.
Here's a shot by Point. Save. Rebound. Score! Point! Power play goal! 1-0 Lightning!
Boy, Nikita Kucherov makes a brilliant play right here. Gets the pass in the Point. Big rebound given up. Janmark not able to have a strong stick and lift up the stick of Braden Point, who follows up. And Tampa on the power play. Lead 1-0.
Time and space for Braden Point. He had it. And Khudobin not able to corral that puck. I think he thought it was in between his arm and his rib. It wasn't, and an easy put away for Braden Point, who is making a real strong case for MVP in these playoffs if Tampa Bay wins.
14th goal, fourth on the power play. Kucherov gets the primary assist at 12:23. And so the power play in the series continues to be something to be reckoned with as you see the celebrating going on down near Amalie Arena.
Kucherov, la passe plus bas pour Killorn. On envoie Palat derrière. Le tir hors-site de la part d'Edman. Et Kucherov ne peut conserver. Edman doit accélérer. Janmark s'avance. Et Janmark qui voit finalement Edman repartir avec la rondelle. Il a passé pour Kucherov. Kucherov freine. Et de l'espace. Pointe. Le tir. Arrêt. Le retour. Compte. Braden Point. The Lightning mène 1-0.
Dès l'information, Félix, l'avantage numérique de Tampa Bay, c'est vraiment là où on est parvenu à dominer l'adversaire depuis le début de cette finale de la Coupe. Lors de ce premier avantage numérique, pas grand-chose à se mettre sous la dent. Regardez ici. On tente encore d'alimenter Edman au point d'appui, mais regardez le temps et l'espace qu'on donne à Braden Point. Non seulement on lui donne ce temps pour patiner et décocher un bon lancer, on le laisse filer seul jusqu'au gardien de but pour récolter et reprendre ce retour de lancer juste là. T'as vu Sekera se retourne, lui, regarde qu'est-ce qui se passe avec la rondelle, il frappe le gardien. Pendant qu'il se retourne, Point, lui, a le jeu devant lui, il continue et prend son propre retour.
Et c'est un cinquième pour Point depuis le début de la finale. Il en a maintenant 14 depuis le début des séries éliminatoires et 14 buts pour Point. Il s'agit maintenant d'un record dans l'histoire du Lightning de Tampa Bay pour le plus de buts marqués en une année éliminatoire. Alors c'est l'homme des grandes occasions en attaque du côté du Lightning qui prend les choses en main.
Incroyable, incroyable.
Kucherov, right corner Killorn, left corner Palat. High slot Hedman, shoots, missed the net wide right, and the rebound skips out of the zone. Skate race to that puck. Hedman is going to get on his horse and win it from Janmark. Janmark falls down, the Lightning up ice quickly. Kucherov down the left wing at center. Across the blue line, pulls up at the left point. Works to point high slot.
Shoot it.
Point, shoot, save made, rebound, score!
Yes!
Point! Braden Point! Power play goal! 1-0 Lightning. That was made possible by Victor Hedman getting the puck in the defensive zone, turning quickly, and Janmark slid out of the play.
He lost an edge.
They had a 5-on-3 there.
That's right, and Kucherov gets it at the blue line, gives it to Point, and Hudobin made a great save. But the rebound came straight out, right to the slot, and Point beat. It was Lindmark again, I think it was, the guy number 13. No,
yeah,
it was,
yeah. Well, he did get Janmark back, but he was behind everybody.
Yes, of course he was.
Point gets his 14th, leading the NHL. Kucherov and Hedman on the assists. So the Lightning cash in, and again, they can, well, there's an icing by the Lightning right off the center ice faceoff. Alex Volkov made that play, Phil. I mean, he doesn't hustle down the ice, negating the icing and drawing the penalty. Lightning are 1-for-2 now tonight on the power play.
2 through 4, just the lone one on Saturday in Game 5. This is their second, and a quick shot by Hedman. Got all of it, but it wasn't aligned correctly, and the big bounce comes all the way back to the Tampa zone.
Man, they've missed the net a lot on wide-open chances like that. They did on the weekend as well.
They're back in. Here's Point with space, and a shot stopped. Rebound, score!
The rebound
got away from Anton Hudobin. Braden Point cleans it up with his fifth of this final. And it is a power play goal for the Lightning, who lead it 1-0.
Well, this is very reminiscent of how the Stars have gone about their business offensively in the series, where they have followed up either shot blocks or rebounds and found pay dirt. I mean, he was wide open in the slot, though. The Stars got a little asunder with their defending, and he was able to essentially just waltz in, gather in his own rebound, and chop it past Anton Hudobin, who was still looking for the puck after the initial save. And what a playoff Point has had.
His league-leading 14th goal of the postseason. And a quick icing against Tampa Bay, and there it is. The Lightning power play just continues to account for so much of this Tampa Bay offense.
Overall, power play for Tampa Bay. Palat with the puck near corner. Back out for a shot by Hedman. Misses the net. Caroms all the way around and out. Race for the puck. Hedman and Janmark. Hedman on it for the Lightning. Ahead on the left side for Kucherov. Head across the Dallas line. Puts on the brakes, drops it back out. Here comes Point moving in with a shot. Save made, rebound, score! Braden Point on the power play gives the Lightning the lead in Game 6.
This time, Tampa Bay scores off the rush. The first chance they had, they worked it from down low. Once the Stars were able to clear it, a beautiful play by Kucherov. Kucherov carrying the puck down the left-hand boards. He comes over the blue line, does a little spin, and on a backhand, Point is flying right down the middle of the ice. Kucherov gives him a backhand pass. Point gets one shot. Hudobin stopped it, and Point just followed up his play from the top of the crease and puts in the rebound to give Tampa Bay the 1-0 lead.
His fifth goal in the series, 14th of the postseason. Now the Lightning ice the puck off the ensuing faceoff. So credit Volkov, the youngster who played in only 9 regular season games. It's his postseason debut. His speed negated the icing, and then he drew the penalty, which led to the power play goal.
And they win the faceoff. Kucherov from the right point. Goes to the inboards for Killorn. Left side, Palat back to Hedman with a hard one-timer for the top of the left circle. He missed into the right corner, past the glove of Hudobin, and the Stars clear it back into the Tampa Bay zone. Hedman with it again. Left wing to center for Kucherov. Kucherov delays on the near boards. Backhand drop pass into the slot. Braden Point shoots. Hudobin made the save. Point gets his own rebound and scores. 7:37 left in the first, and Braden Point has his 14th of the playoffs. He leads the NHL. And Tampa Bay takes a 1-0 lead with a power play goal from Braden Point.
I don't know where Dallas's forwards went. There was such a big gap between their top two forwards and their defensemen. And I think it was because one of the forwards And I believe it was Cogliano came over, and he tries to pressure Kucherov, but I don't know where Janmark is. He must have been up ice. But that left a ton of space in the middle for Point just to get a nice, easy pass from Kucherov. He rips it glove side. It hits Khudobin in the left shoulder, drops, and both defensemen are backed off. He grabs his own rebound and buries it. 1-0 Tampa.
The Lightning ice the puck off the ensuing faceoff, so Point scores his 14th of the postseason, as mentioned. He leads the league.